Hello everyone, myself Karan Binwe, and you all know that we have started the series of parts of speech, and we come towards the chapter 6 now. If you want to learn every parts of speech, please watch my videos. This is the 6th video. In this video we are going to learn the conjunction. We will get more information about conjunction now. So let's start with the what is conjunction. Conjunction is a part of speech that connects words, phrases and clauses. For example, you and he should attend the function. So here add is the word who connect both the sentence. So this is the example of conjunction. Now we are going to learn the types of conjunction. There are three types of conjunction. First one, coordinating conjunction. Second one, subordinating conjunction. Third one, correlative conjunction. Let's learn first one, coordinating conjunction. It is probably most common one, a conjunction that joins two similar constructed and or synthetically equal words, phrases or clauses within a sentence. The example of conjunction is, you can eat your cake with spoon or fork. The next example of conjunction is, I hate to waste a drop of water for it is very expensive these days. Now, the second type of conjunction is subordinating conjunction. Subordinating conjunction that introduces an subordinating clause. The examples, although, because. The example in sentence is, I am staying in because it's snowing. The third one and the last one, correlative conjunction. Correlative conjunction is a two-part conjunction. It consists of two words or phrases that are used to join sentence elements of equal value. The example of correlative conjunction is, I want either the cheesecake or the chocolate cake. In this slide, I added real life example. Find the type of conjunction and comment in comment box. Question is, sir, I want to count either the red color or the green plate. So we finish with the conjunction. I hope you will understand the every parts of speech which I taught to you, and I request you to like, share and subscribe my channel, and if you have any suggestions please comment in box. Bye bye.